Vice President Yemi Osinbajo says the federal government is committed to providing more funds for the healthcare sector and research institution in Nigeria. Osinbajo said this in Abuja on Monday at the International Conference on Health Access and Socioeconomic Development Beyond COVID-19.
The conference, organized by the National Institute for Pharmaceutical Research and Development, with the theme Assuring Health Access and Socioeconomic Development Beyond COVID-19, is on the need to continue collaborative research and development towards developing vaccines and medicine in Nigeria. Vice President Yemi Osinbajo highlighted the need to have a vaccine production facility in Nigeria.
And from the eye-opener that every nation is on her own in a global pandemic, and how vaccine-rich nations at some point even banned exports in order to meet their own local needs, it is clear that we must take our destiny in our own hands. So it's evident that the way forward is more funding for healthcare and research, and to develop solutions in pharmaceuticals and medical consumables.
Other speakers at the conference applauded the effort of the National Institute for Pharmaceutical Research and Development in bringing healthcare stakeholders to brainstorm on a better approach of solving global health problems.
Unless Africa wants its story, its narrative to continue to be told by Europe, Asia, and the Americas, it is for us to generate our own critical thinking to enable us harness our resources and solve our own problems.
Nigeria must manufacture its own medicines, and that the investment and development to reach this end goal cannot be left entirely to the private sector.
Nigeria is in talk with the World Bank to raise about $30 million to finance a vaccine plant to be located in Ota, Ogun State. Chukwuemeka Aguawike, AIT News, Abuja.